गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर बिगिनिंग चैप्टर 5 इन ज्योग्राफी इंडस्ट्रीज पार्ट 1। इंडस्ट्री रेफर्स टू एन इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी दैट इज कंसर्न विद द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ गुड्स, एक्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ मिनरल्स और द प्रोविजन ऑफ सर्विसेज। से फॉर एग्जाम्पल आयरन एंड स्टील इंडस्ट्री प्रोडक्शन ऑफ गुड्स, कोल माइनिंग इंडस्ट्री एक्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ मिनरल्स एंड टूरिज्म इंडस्ट्री सर्विस प्रोवाइड। इंडस्ट्रीज कैन बी क्लासिफाइड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल साइज एंड ओनरशिप। On the basis of raw material, industries can be classified as first agro-based industries. Such type of industries use agriculture and animal-based products as their raw material. For example, food processing, vegetable oil, cotton textile, dairy product and leather industries. Second, forest based industries. These type of industries utilize forest produce as raw material. For example, manufacturing of paper, pharmaceuticals and furniture. Third, mineral-based industries. Such type of industries are primary industries that use mineral ores as their raw material. The product of these industries feed other industries, and that's why they are also termed as the basic industries. For example, manufacturing of iron and steel items, utensils, aluminium door, cement, etc. And fourth one, marine based industries. Such type of industries use products from the sea and ocean as raw material. Industries processing seafood or manufacturing fish oil are some examples of marine based industries. Industries on the basis of size. Size refers to the amount of capital invested, number of people employed, and the volume of production. Based on size, industries can be classified as first, large scale industry. In such type of industries, investment of capital is higher and the technology used is superior. Capital here means the money which is invested in the production. For example, production of automobiles and heavy machinery are the large scale industries. Second, small scale industries. These type of industries use lesser amount of capital and technology as compared to large scale industry. Few of the examples are silk weaving, food processing industries, dairy products, etc. Third, cottage or household industries. If you look at the word household, it means such type of industries are operated from homes. In these type of industries, प्रोडक्ट्स आर मैन्युफैक्चर्ड बाय हैंड बाय द आर्टिसंस, देयर इज नो और वेरी लेस यूज ऑफ मशीन्स. फ्यू ऑफ द एग्जांपल्स आर बास्केट वीविंग, पॉटरी एंड अदर हैंडीक्राफ्ट्स. ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ ओनरशिप, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ ओनरशिप इंडस्ट्रीज कैन बी क्लासिफाइड एज फर्स्ट पब्लिक सेक्टर इंडस्ट्रीज. सच टाइप ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज आर ओन्ड एंड ऑपरेटेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल हिंदुस्तान एरोनॉटिक्स लिमिटेड एंड स्टील अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया लिमिटेड. देन private sector industries. Such type of industries are owned and operated by individuals or a group of individuals. Say for example, Dabur India Limited, Tata Iron and Steel Company, also known as TISCO, and Reliance Industries. Third, cooperative sector industries. Such type of industries are owned and operated by the producers or suppliers of raw material, workers or both. You might have seen an advertisement of Anand Milk Union, better known as Amul Limited and Sudha Dairy. So these are the examples of cooperative sector industries. And the last one, joint sector industries. Such type of industries are owned and operated by the state and individuals or a group of individuals. Such type of industries are the joint venture of private individuals and government. For example, Maruti Udyog Limited and Cochin Refineries Limited. That's all in today's lesson. Thank you and have a nice day.